What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mar Dark. I'm back, and today I'm gonna give y'all my prediction to the Canelo Alvarez versus Amir Khan fight. Today, earlier, they had the weigh-in. Both guys looked pretty good, you know. Canelo looked as shredded, you know. He was cut all up. Amir, he looked good as well. It looked like. You can tell if you look at Canelo, he looked him like he had to push himself to get to 155. It looks like it to me. But regardless, they both came in at 155 and they both was ready. So shouldn't be no excuses. But to my prediction, I really feel like this is how the fight's won to go. It could be different, but I feel like starting off in the early rounds, I feel Amir Khan is going to start off real strong. I feel like he's going to be moving, landing some stuff, and just not even really landing, but just just frustrating. I think he will frustrate Canelo early on. I think he will. I think he just going to be moving, you know, pot shotting, staying out of the danger zone. Now, as we get into the middle rounds, I think Canelo is going to start getting this timing down. The timing will come for Canelo. It's going to come. He's going to get it down. And you can expect Canelo to start landing some more powerful shots in the middle rounds. And I think Canelo's going to go to the body a lot, too, to slow down Amir. Canelo is also an excellent counterpuncher as well. So look for those counters too from Canelo. I think, like I said, he's gonna go to the body, slow him down a little bit, get his timing down. And the question will be, can Amir Khan take Canelo's punching power? You know, he ain't used to fighting at this weight and fighting guys with the power of Canelo. So I really think in the middle rounds he gonna be tested. Now, once we get into the late rounds, I really think that Canelo's size is going to come into play. You know, Amir Khan ain't never been at this stage before, or this weight before. So it's whether one or two things going to happen. It's going to make him or it's going to break him. You got to think. Yes, Amir Khan has a lot of experience, but no, Amir Khan has never been in a fight of this magnitude. He has never been in a fight at this weight. So he is quick, he can move, but Canelo has that experience. And I think in those late rounds, Canelo's experience along with that weight and the punching power of Canelo is going to come into effect. I think Amir Khan's actual boxing and moving would be more effective early, but once Canelo gets that timing down, I think he's going to put that pressure on Amir and he's going to cut off the ring. You know, he's going to land. You know, if Chris Algieri landed and Danny Garcia landed, you better believe that Canelo Alvarez is going to land some shots. And the question is, if, like I said, it's going to rather make or break Amir Khan. You know, he can surprise us and just outbox Canelo. But logically, you know, I'm going to go with Canelo for the win. I'm saying Canelo, 12-round decision. Maybe a stoppage. You know, Amir Khan, he ain't trying to get knocked out. So, you know, in them other fights when he got knocked out, he wasn't really trying to defend not getting knocked out. He was just fighting. In the Danny Garcia fight, he was just fighting. He wasn't thinking about getting knocked out. He just got caught. But in this fight, I think it's in his head, like, oh, I do not want to get knocked out. I think Amir just want to prove he can last in there with Canelo. But we have to just wait and see, man. But I'm going with Canelo. I'm going to say 12-round decision. Probably round 116, 112, something like that. But if he does stop me, I want to say probably round 10, if he does stop me. But We have to wait and see. But y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Who y'all think gonna win this fight? Like the video. Leave your comments below. Subscribe. We're gonna keep growing. And I'll see y'all tomorrow after fight night. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.